Alarms disabled, Pathfinder.
Damn, that's a view.
We tried to take down this place for months, and you made it look so easy. Destroying their command structure and systems leaves the rest of the kept vulnerable. Remember Jarnik? The shield around it's come down.
The frozen city?
That's the one. This is the perfect opportunity for a final push while they're still dealing with the chaos.
Tell me about this ancient city.
They say it was abandoned when the Scourge hit. The cold came and it was trapped in ice. The Ket learned we were investigating and took it. They think they can plunder it for remnant secrets. Let's hope they haven't completely destroyed everything.
I'll deal with it.
In the meantime, I'll see if there's anything I can find here. Be careful, Ryder.
Temperature decrease. Life support restored. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. life support is stable.
No. Yaleon is an elder sibling. The younger sibling is Oleon.
What do you call a child with no family?
Sholeon.
Keep an eye on your temperature sensors.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Sight ahead, Pathfinder. It could have defenses in place. There's a cat device here, Pathfinder. Seem to be extracting remnant data and sending it to a single location.
Can we track it down?
It's heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information.
Over, Jal. You're taking up my seat. Too hot in here for that.
Do you mean hot or hot?
Just shove over.
Temperature sensors.
Life support is stable. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
out their shields. Taking out these guards shouldn't take long.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. I'm reading normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Reading a temperature decrease. Life support is stable.
Sam, do we know how long this place has been trapped in ice?
Angara researchers hypothesize over 500 years as a result of the Scourge event.
I have heard that theory.
Detecting below normal temperatures.
On approach.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Ah,
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
We must free them. They could help us.
Right between the eyes.
And we're really free.
Can you make your way from here?
Yes. With the cat gone, I can lead the others safely back to Tetchix. I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
It looks like solid ice.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp, put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process. Blood-taking, examinations, I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed, or maybe it was unworthy.
Unworthy of exaltation, I assume.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the cat. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still, functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limit.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
I should say so.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yep, and it looks like the blast worked.
It's beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the cat would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
The Angara are advanced, but I haven't heard anything about living AI.
Our old history doesn't describe one.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find, a key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder, she has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here.
That's...
No! I am tired! I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're absolutely right.
Thank you! Thank you!
Wait until my people hear about this.
I bet they'll be able to extract at least some data.
Doubtful. However, knowledge of her existence should prove enlightening.
Seems like the right choice. We'll see, but honestly, she gave me the creeps.
Yeah, thanks. Let's hope it was the right call. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team, what's next?
Life support restored.
Physical condition, Laura. Better than anyone on the squad.
Thanks. Didn't realize you were paying attention.
The mind wants what the mind wants.
There's an active Angaran data device here.
Maybe worth a look.
This is the source of that interference? Looks like a meteorite.
The interference is caused by the EM radiation it's emitting. I detect that.
Adi, headed our way.
We're not alone.
That meteorite might be drawing the Adi, as well as driving them into a frenzy.
How do we shut it off?
Perhaps the scan will tell us more, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, I can modify your Omni-tool to dampen the signal.
Enemies incoming! Whoa, those Adi are really coming at us.
Adi don't normally act like this. Something's made them angry.
We are close to the source of the signal. Perhaps something about the frequency causes agitation in the base. I suggest we return it to the Nexus for analysis. We could learn more about the Scourge.
True. Disrupting comms, driving wildlife into a frenzy. There's too much here to ignore. We need to study it. Hopefully, the Hajara scientists won't have any more trouble with their comms.
And Helios still look so alien.
They look stranger with humans on them.
Oh,
are nearing the nav point provided by Sokar Esov on Aya.
Found them.
Scans reveal these crates contain Angaran weapons.
Oh, really now?
Of course.
Oh, did Sokar not mention he helps us out sometimes?
I detect traces of weapons fire consistent with Ket's technology.
Ket. Great. And here's the ambush.
It's like a massive, deadly sneeze.
Oh, amazing. What's a sneeze?
Huh. I thought this would be the perifauna.
Ice or mineral deposits may be reflecting false positives. The real signal must be relatively close.
It's a signal beacon, used by Angaran civilians. It's a distress call.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand.
Temperature decrease.
Thank you for the assistance. Any enemy of the Ket is an ally of ours.
What is this? We thought there were civilians who needed assistance.
Not this time. This was the resistance giving the Ket what they deserve. There's a group that's been attacking shuttles, killing and scavenging from innocents. I knew the beacon would attract them. They'd come here to find unarmed, easy victims.
Clever trap. Looks like they fell for it.
But it's still a dirty move. More civilians might suffer because of it.
Enough talk. We have more Ket incoming.
Ambient temperature is low.
Thank you.
last of them. These Ket will never make victims of Vold's people again. Take what you want from the Fallen. And thanks for all the help.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Your natural biotic potential.
Yep.
It must act on neuroelect. Impulses. But that seems risky. What sort of transistor does it use?
I don't know.
Mind if I just...
No! When you're small, when biotics means what happens if you get angry at mom.
Our parents train our skills like they teach us to dress ourselves. You didn't have help? I feel sad for that child.
Things are still better than they were. Besides, who knows what human biotics will look like in another century or two.
Down.
ability of yours?
We all have it. It's useful, but not exciting.
You make art with it, fight with it, blow up electronics.
Well, when you put it that way, I suppose it has a beauty.
This is the source of the Perifurna's signal.
Oh, God.
Then there's Cat on sight. Let's clear them out.
The Perifauna, all right. What's left of her?
Definitely Ket weapons fire. This wasn't just a crash. The Ket pulverized the ship. No survivors.
If we'd have been faster, we could have... Damn it.
But this is stupid. If they want Asari for exaltation, why not take the crew alive?
It's like they saw the Perifauna itself as a threat. But it's no match for a Ket cruiser.
Ryder, Cora, something is left. A flight recorder.
It's in bad shape, but let's see what...
Final log. If the Ark ever finds this, we failed. Couldn't draw them off. The data copy's lost. The decimation's too cunning. Forgive us. We tried...
The decimation. Hedaria mentioned specialized Ket hunters. Maybe that's them.
They've got to be Ket, with a name like that.
I hope they choke on it.
Lieutenant, the time the navigational record could be reconstructed.
Right. We could trace the Perifauna's flight path, maybe all the way back to the Ark. I'll take a look when we get back. Still lots to do.
Thank you.
Pathfinder. I detect heavy weapons fire nearby. Father's memories is now accessible. Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate. Further. Temperature is falling, Pathfinder.